You gotta explain what you're doing. Making little cupcake shells out of white bread that you rolled out on a rolling pin?
Yes, yes, that's what I'm doing. And I buttered the tin with melted butter.
And you have bacon in the microwave for how long?
5 minutes. Okay, now I'm buttering the insides of the bread.
Everybody's up. You can talk a little louder. And you say this is very healthy?
No, not at all. Sorry.
It looks like it has a lot of butter on it.
Makes it crispy when it bakes in the oven.
It has a lot of butter on it.
Take the bacon out that you just microwaved for 5 minutes or until you like the crispiness. And actually, you don't want to make it real, real crispy because when it bakes in the oven, the ends kind of get harder. In the oven.
He's really making it difficult.
Next thing that you do is you put an egg in each one. I'm just adding some salt and pepper.
How long do you bake it?
You bake it for 15 minutes on 375 if you would like to add a piece of cheese. After you add the piece of cheese, after the 15 minutes, bake it for 5 more minutes. If you're not adding cheese, just bake them for 20 minutes at 375. See you in 20 minutes. Well, we're going to do 15 because we're adding cheese. I'm now putting cheese on them.
How long have they been in the oven?
They've been in there for 15 minutes. They're a little soft on top, but the 5 more minutes that they'll be in there, they'll be good. They've now baked for an extra 5 minutes with the cheese on top. Ooh, they're crackling. Okay, and then you pop them out, and there you have it.
What do you call this thing?
Oh, I'm not really sure, actually. Breakfast in a bread bowl, I guess. I don't know.
Hmm.
They're beautiful.